Since the 50s, cramps meant Midol. The 70s also Pamperin. And today, there's Trendar. Trendar contains the non-prescription strength of the medicine in the prescription brand Motrin. Ibuprofen, the medicine gynecologists prescribe most. Trendar.